Hello, I'm Indy, and welcome to the third bonus part in my It'll Do series, and it's also going to be the last video in this series because we only got three puzzles left in the Master Cave. Yes, we have arrived at puzzle 10, 10 of 12, and it says it right there, almost there. There we go. That sign isn't gonna lie, is it? So, okay, let's see, puzzle 10. We got a bomb. A lot of bombs to blow up. We got a chest. As far as I can tell, we can pretty much go to that chest immediately, so we might as well do that. So there we go. Yes, that's not too hard. There we go. Another collectible card. Yes, Item Carter, a human beefcake. A clever and dashing fellow with unmatched crafting skills. Carved his house out of a toothpick. Likes puzzles, dislikes quitters. Must have been a huge toothpick. But hey, whatever floats your boat, I suppose. Guess we just get out of here exactly the same way. There we go. Now, let's just look at the puzzle at hand itself. I think we just need to put something on all those three blocks. How do we do that? Okay, we can get on this one ourselves if we blow this up. Is it just me or is this one really, really easy? There must be something that I'm missing. There has to be something that I'm missing. Oh, that's it. I thought if I just put a block there, I can immediately... But I can't put... the block there. Okay. Yeah, my thinking is I put the bomb here so I can go myself on that switch. This one we can easily do by doing that one. So all we need to do is put the ice block here. So we need to put something there unless there's another way, because we can also do that. Okay, can we get the ice block over here? What if we apply a couple of the tricks we have learned before? What if we put the bomb there? Because the bomb we can get always back out of there. How can we get the bomb there? By sliding it upwards. Let's see. What if we teleport the block? Oh, this one right here. So it's a little bit out of the way. Okay, bear with me here. Yeah, that might actually work. What if we freeze this? Okay, that might be, I might be overthinking it, but my idea is just to freeze the bomb, push it upwards, while a teleport beam is coming, so the bomb get teleported to the place that I need it to be. Ooh, am I overthinking this? I think we can do that. I really believe we can do that. Let's try again. Maybe if we give ourselves a little bit more time here. Ah, that would have worked. There we go. It had to be something like that. So it keeps on sliding for some reason. That's okay. But I think we got it right. This is a no-brainer now. There we go. There we go. Not that hard. Not that hard at all. That one was actually okay. Puzzle 11 of 12, so close. Okay, we need to put five things. Yeah. You got two ice blocks. We got one block enemy, flying block enemy that we can use as an ice block. So that's three. And we got ourselves. Okay. Yeah, this is also a variation on something we've already seen, right? All we need to. I think. Yeah, I think we can just. Let's put that there and teleport. Oh, but that's not possible because it will the ice block will keep going. But maybe if I let's see here. There we go. That's one down. And I think we can do exactly the same here. There we go. Now, all we need to do is get the stone. And then. Oh, wait. How can I. I was just gonna say and put it on this one or on the other one, but. No, then I cannot get. Oh shit, I reset it, but then I cannot get that one. Okay, let's put the two blocks back on there and see if we can get the block enemy in there and use the radish once again. Okay, so let's put that one over there and get the block one. There we go. And then we do exactly the same thing, I think. I just want the radish on top of him. There we go. I didn't freeze him, but I got sucked out of the freaking door again as well. Ah, we're gonna have to do that again. Okay, this time. Don't forget to freeze the block, please. Okay, just time it out. There we go. Now, let him come here and freeze him so the radish will actually push him. There we go. And whoppa! There we go. Wow, this one was actually surprisingly easy. Puzzle 11 of 12. Easy, easy, easy. This could have been in the main game. It's that easy? Oh, come on! And the sign puzzle 12 of 12. Not actually impossible. Oh, that doesn't bode well. Okay, what do we have here? A bunch of bombs. Okay, that will open by that block. We got these mirrors here as well. What do the mirrors do? Oh, that's probably important. It's also right in line with this thing. Okay, that's gonna be important for something. They've got three bombs. Put a block there and then a bomb next to it, but I don't think that actually reaches the that actually doesn't reach the crystal, or does it? I don't think it does. What can we do? We might be able to sh. Can we sh. I don't know. No, that's completely unnecessary. Yet. My thinking is if I put a block there, put the bomb there, and then actually put another block there so it don't lose a bomb, and maybe we can shoot a beam to it. With the... The beam would have to go up, though. The beam goes up between the two mirrors, but that's like the slowest of windows. See, my thinking is, if I can actually teleport the beam that's going up between the two mirrors, then I can actually activate the crystal. Okay, which will open up this thing without using a bomb, because it looks like I need at least two bombs on top there, and I need another bomb to the left there, so I'll need all three bombs, so I can't use a bomb on the crystal. That's what I'm thinking here. So if we time this right, I think that didn't work, but I think I was too slow there. There we go. Yeah, I got you, game. I'm understanding you a little bit better. Let's see. So this one... Okay, I need to put ice there. Can I do that with a teleportation beam like this thing? I don't think we can. So we're gonna have to teleport ourselves in there, which isn't hard. We can just... get in there like this, and same wave to get out. But how do we get a bomb in there? Because it's quite simple, really. I need to get in there, and I need to get a bomb in there. But as far as I can tell, I only can do one thing. I can put the bomb in there or myself, but they need to be both in there. That might work, maybe. Oh, I'm gonna have to be ridiculously fast though. I think if I put a block in there, right there, I can teleport myself in there, put a new block down in front of me, and if I put two beams, the bomb can be teleported in there as well. I don't know if that's even possible though, because that's a very, very fast maneuver. Okay, let's just don't think about it, let's just try it. So okay, that didn't work because I was too slow. Okay, can I teleport myself out again? I think I'm stuck. Okay, I have to reset. Damn, are you kidding me? I can't do this anymore. Finally. That took a while, guys. Okay, so never screw up. Ever again, because I can't do this one. That one, the first time that it worked, that was actually luck, that it lucked, so that I lucked out so quickly, because now I just can't do it anymore. So no more screw ups, and it's so tricky to pull off, because I'm not even sure if this is possible. Oh boy. Okay, what was I thinking? Just clear my thoughts. An ice beam, two teleport things, and I'm putting... Oh man, this is so difficult. Okay. Yes! Yes, I did it. Oh my god, I wasn't even sure if that was the thing. Okay, blow it up. Freeze the thing. That opens up that thing. Okay. And we actually can get out of this one. Because we have to push him. There we go. We're gonna need that bomb though. How do we get the bomb out? Good question. How do we get the bomb out? I don't know how to get the bomb out. Let's see. Can we get back in here? Yes. So let's worry about the bomb later. Let's just figure out what we do next. Then we figure out how to get the bomb out. Because I just don't know. Okay. At least I know how I can get myself out. And to get myself in. Yeah. Okay, so that's not an issue. Okay, we need something on all three of this. So how do we do that? Okay. How I can see it, we can put the ice block pretty much everywhere. If we put the bomb here, we can put the ice block everywhere. No, we can't put it in the middle one, but we can put it on this one and we can put it on this one. We can put ourselves on pretty much everything, and we can put the teleport block on pretty much everything. Now we will put this one right there, and we'll put that thing over there. Yes. So, if we now put the teleport block there, and we, oh, that doesn't work. I need the second bomb. Okay, let's get ourselves in there. And let's do that. Now all we need to do is find a way to get the bomb out. Which we can do if we put it right there. Oh, that wasn't so hard. I just didn't see that thing. So there we go. And now we can put the bomb right there. Yes, yes, this is gonna work. Because we can put that one right there. There, if I'm not mistaken, we can push this walkway, walk all the way around, put it down, put it right there. Okay, think this will work. I hope. Okay, now I got the ice block where I want it. I need to get the bomb back out of there. There we go, it's gone. Now, how the hell can I put the bomb still there? Yes, we can, by just going all the way around. There we go. And now we want to teleport ourselves in. Look at that. Wow. And all we need to do now is destroy this. Ooh, I hope I didn't need that for anything anymore. But I think all we need to do is put the bombs now. I think I solved the game. I think I just solved the entire game. Okay, you cannot explode. No. No. Oh, I almost effed that up. I almost effed that up. Oh my God, I almost effed that up. Is that a reward? Oh, ooh. Oh, you got a boss fight. Oh damn. Oh damn, that sucks. I could have gotten here with like four hearts. I only got two hearts. Ah, he threw two of them. Damn it. Ooh, can we get health? We can. Okay, this isn't hard. I can do this. Oh, he actually destroyed the thing for me. Thank you very much. Oh, that one didn't give health. Are you kidding me? I think I already got him. There we go. I think I finished the game now. Good grief, that guy was tough. Well, it was not so bad, actually. I'll be honest, I've never seen you beat someone up that thoroughly before, and that koala doesn't count. What koala? That koala had it coming. Now bring on the treasure. If we're not getting something worthwhile out of this, I'm complaining to the designer. What's it gonna be? I mean, another card? What's this? Looks like a concept art gallery to me. Quit joking around. This chest is empty. No, trust me. The concept art gallery flew out of the chest and became an option on the main menu. You can watch it there. Tipsy, are you healthier than usual? If anything, I'm not healthy enough right now. Okay, I guess that was it, guys. Oh, we got another here. There we go. Who's this? The Ultra Fish Bungeon 3000. Bun Beefcake. Fish buns usually don't exercise nor enjoy a balanced diet. Unfortunately for you, this one did. Likes Cali. Cal. Whatever. Dislikes Wimps. There we go. Yeah, and this was it for this series, though. Let's see if we can go to the concept gallery. There we go. Yeah, that's like the cutscene script storyboard thingy. Yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed this one while I scroll through the gallery here. Yeah, that was it for this entire series, and I did have a lot of fun with this. I thought it was a pretty clever game, actually, and I had a lot of fun. And I really do hope that you guys had a lot of fun with it as well. Oh, that's a Doom reference. Oh, Duke Nukem reference, actually. Duke Nukem. But, yeah. If you like to see more of these kinds of games, please let me know in the comments below. So leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next time for another series. Goodbye. That looks really, really cool.